arrive with the lady. Your hair hangs down past her thighs. Blue and pistol, she satisfies. Leather jacket, zip drug tight. And oh, big ones come and look for lost and found. Iron queens, bright and night city. Where your appetite weighs you out to sunrise.
She pulls my shoes, you got me up all right. It's a danger pretty here in Nice City.
Here in Nice City.
Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow. Peace is fragile. help us strengthen it by using Arasaka soldier systems. Wherever you are, whatever the threat. Come to the Dinya Jinja Shrine and pray with us to become the Chrome Supreme. Officer malfunction will vanish like magic.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse? Cause I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged. Takemura-san. Oda.
Is this her? Your thief.
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Zare, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have
But you can't ignore the truth!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor.
Sorry,
now.
But this gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda, not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. One Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this was gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in all Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Now just the fixer, Dame. Wakako Okada. Runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Jinji Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City's easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happened to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Oh, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He's deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame, that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex. I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death. In a city tingling with
desire. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
I tell you, no! The Arasakas are no ordinary clan. They're not even human! Vampires, the lot!
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grab the scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards?
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right, great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
Might start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
And I tell you, no!
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That cases the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
No way. I'm a tech, not a miracle worker. What? Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself.
Because Mom got really sick and had to leave. But I know she's
Very much.
Preston says that his dad died, and he can still see him and talk to him whenever he
wants.
He can go to heaven.
He's at Arasaka.
ここは安らかな眠りの場です。ろうそくを灯す行為、落書き行為は固く禁じられています。
You want to move up in the world, do you?
You are standing in a place of eternal. Lighting candles and spray painting are strictly forbidden.
Damn it, I need more time. I've got a lot going on. Yes.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
was insured. Yeah. You never know. It's coming for us.
Editors are working their magic already.
Have the marketing team stick a link onto that old lady in the gallery. She paid a fortune. She'll get a 5 seconds of fame.
Already told them. They're also tagging a link on the Delamain. Saw one pass while we were shooting.
Good. Well, at least that's over with. How was the interview? Bearable?
That a serious question? Thank you.
enemies will have nowhere left to hide.
Motherfucker trying to